Hello, my name is Jason Stevenson, and it's a pleasure to guide you on tonight's journey. There is nothing you need to bring with you, but for an open and curious mind. Before we begin, just take a moment to prepare yourself for sleep, as you will drift off to slumber somewhere along the way. Ensure that your body is well supported and that there is nothing left on today's to-do list. When you're ready, you can gently close your eyes and take a few cleansing breaths at your own pace. And as you breathe in, allow yourself to be nourished by the air that surrounds you. And as you exhale, start to release the day behind you. Inhaling nourishment, exhaling to release. Take one more full, deep breath in this way, and releasing with a sigh. And then continue to breathe naturally. Now take a moment to feel your body as it rests on the surface supporting you. Notice the feeling of the fabrics against your skin and the presence of gravity that anchors you. Before we travel through the mind's eye, let's take a moment to bring some care and relaxation to your physical body. As I name different body parts, bring your awareness there and see if there's any tension or holding that can be gently released. If an area already feels relaxed, neutral, or if tension doesn't seem to go away, send that area your care by way of a larger breath. If an area is inaccessible or too difficult to be present with, gently guide your attention onwards. And please note here that we're not here to force the body to relax. The intention is to gently allow relaxation to come. So begin now by drawing your awareness to the soles of your feet, sensing into your feet, and seeing if they want to relax. Just allow them to soften, and sending a loving breath. Imagine a full breath infused with care and compassion, traveling down now towards your feet. Next, guide your awareness into your lower legs and repeat in the same way. See if your lower legs hold any tension to release, or send them a caring, loving breath. Repeat this process as you scan the body upwards, proceeding now towards the upper legs. And when you're ready, move to the base of your spine and your hips. Invite your awareness into your belly now, softening where possible, and just breathing in with care. Continue with your lower back. Your chest. your upper back. Now your shoulders. And moving into your upper arms. Your lower arms. And your hands. Just relax where possible and breathe with self-love. Now bring your attention to your neck and jaw area, repeating this process. Sensing your entire face softening with love and care. And then relaxing your whole head, or filling your entire headspace with a gentle, loving breath. Now hold your entire body in your awareness as you take a long, loving breath in, filling your whole body with care and nourishment. And exhaling deeply to let go. Take notice of any single part of your body that feels relaxed and grounded, and know that you can use this body part as an anchor for your awareness later in this practice if you need it. But for now, I invite you to shift your attention to your mind's eye as you repeat, I am on a journey towards inner peace, healing, and well-being. I am on a journey towards inner peace, healing, and well-being. And in front of your closed eyes, an imaginary staircase appears. This staircase will guide you towards your very own healing sanctuary, a place that exists within you. So one, take that first step, noticing what the staircase is made of. Two, notice how it feels beneath the soles of your feet. 3. Your spine is long and your heart is open. 4. Your jaw, shoulders, and hands are relaxed. 5. You are moving towards a place, somewhere in nature, that brings you peace, happiness, and relaxation. 6. Take a loving, deep breath in. 7. And exhale with a sigh. 8. Feeling a soft smile of anticipation stretch from cheek to cheek. As 9, you draw closer to your inner sanctuary. And finally 10, you depart the staircase, finding yourself in a place of nature that you love, a place that brings you peace, calm, and contentment. Perhaps you arrive on your favorite beach or in your favorite forest. Or perhaps you find yourself in a meadow, on a mountain, or near a lake. It could be a place you've been to many times in real life, or a place that exists only in your dreams. Whatever landscape brings you peace, let yourself arrive there in your mind's eye. And as you settle into this place, tune in to all of your senses. Notice what the earth feels like against your feet. Notice what the air smells and feels like. Make note of the sounds that fill this space. And if it brings a taste to your tongue. And then absorb the beauty of its visual presence. Notice what colors, shapes, plants and animals fill your mind's eye. And as you fully arrive here, silently repeat, "Here I am, in the sanctuary within me. Here I am, in the sanctuary within me." Now, wherever you are, you discover a trail. It is guiding you to travel deeper. So when you are ready, start making your way along this sacred trail, knowing that you are safe, supported, and in full control of your journey. As you walk, continue to absorb the evolving scenery, along with its sounds and smells. Notice the things that exude peace and well-being here, and feel those qualities infusing with your own cellular body. The further you walk along the path, the more you align with the frequency of this sanctuary. Breath by breath, you embody the calm clarity of the space you find yourself in. Now, somewhere close to you, there is a shallow pool of water. It could be the ocean's edge, a small lake, or a beautiful blue lagoon. Whatever makes sense for where you are, and whatever body of water brings you peace, allow it to unfold in your mind's eye. You make your way to the edge of the water, kneeling next to it. You're not sure why, but something has drawn you to this particular place, towards this particular water. You spend some time just watching the surface of this water, noticing the way the light from above dances upon its surface. Perhaps you let your fingers dance through it, casting ripples in all directions. Take a long, deep breath in, exhaling to release weight from your shoulders. And as you do, something catches your eye at the bottom of this shallow pool of water, something that emits a brilliant white light. Intrigued, you crouch down further and extend your whole hand into the refreshing water. Your fingers brush against wet stones nestled into the floor below, until they come into contact with the smooth contours of what feels like a glass bottle. You wrap your fingers around this curious object, slowly lifting it from the water. As it emerges, you see that indeed It is a beautiful glowing bottle made of fine crystal and infused with magic. Unlike most bottles which hold liquid, this one holds an elixir of light. Its celestial aura emanates through its crystalline surface. It is enchanted, ethereal, otherworldly. You notice a wire ring around the mouth of the bottle with a small silver tag. Etched into this precious metal in a whimsical cursive writing read the words, "Healing Etheric Light." Enchantment rushes through all layers of your being, mind, body, and spirit. You're not yet sure of how to use this luminous artifact, but you trust that its purpose will be revealed. For now, you tuck it back into your pocket or nestle it beneath your arm, and you head back to the trail that brought you here. You move further along the trail, feeling yourself grow tired, ready to rest for a while. And somewhere just up ahead of you, you find a perfect resting place. For you, the perfect resting place might be beneath the shade of a large, beautiful oak, or on a warm crystal sand beach, or possibly perched in a hammock high up in the mountains. Whatever place feels the most peaceful to you amidst all the peaceful places within this inner sanctuary, find yourself there in your mind's eye. Nestle in, making yourself completely comfortable. As you settle in, you look around at the enchanted world around you. You breathe its calm presence into your body, exhaling with a sigh. And then you bring your attention to the radiant bottle you discovered at the bottom of that mystic body of water. Hold this bottle in both of your hands, gazing into its otherworldly glow. Your inner world falls quiet, and as it does, you hear a whisper. "Unleash me," it says. Was that the bottle talking? You aren't sure, but your intuition guides you to flip open the cap of this luminous object. As the cap comes off, that gorgeous white light escapes from its confinement in the bottle. It smells sweet like honey, and it glitters as it dances through the tranquil atmosphere. Made of magic, its flow is never-ending. Continuously pouring from this enchanted vessel, it pervades everything, including you. Allow this healing, etheric white light to envelop and soothe you. First, feel it blessing your whole physical body, bringing ease and wellness as it nourishes, heals, and relaxes. Feel it reach into every cell of your physical existence, bringing the nourishment that each cell needs. Envision it soothing all aches, pains, stress, and tightness. And then feel this light as it reaches your mind. Allow it to bring you peace to your mind, freeing you from any limited, worried, or anxious thoughts or ideas. Feel it cleansing your emotional body as well, bringing balance, clarity, and compassion to every emotion that you experience. And imagine now that it enmeshes itself with your soul and spirit, helping you to awaken, helping you to reach new spiritual heights and insights. Every fiber of your being is touched by this sweet, celestial aura of white light. Spend a few moments now bathing in it. Don't try to figure it out. Don't try to rationalize or analyze. Just rest in the expanse of this white, glowing, luminous presence, which is all around and within you. You can stay here with this light for as long as you like, or you can place the cap back on the bottle, returning this light to its sacred vessel as you reconnect with the natural setting in your mind's eye. Just choose what feels most supportive for you, the healing etheric light or the earthly environment of your inner sanctuary. Whatever you choose, feel that you are in complete alignment with the peace, beauty, and well-being of what surrounds you, and recognize that all of this peace, beauty, and well-being has been conjured up from within. It is available to you at all hours. Again, you can stay with this visualization for as long as it supports you. Then, whenever you're ready, you can gently count yourself down from 10, returning to your felt sense of the physical reality that holds you. Allow sleep to come in its own time, and until it does, stay close to the peace that lives within you. Until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.